Great people pledge love for each other throughout eternity. Well, now that is easy enough, that does not mean very much. For if one is finished with time, one is probably finished with eternity. If instead of saying throughout eternity, the couple would say until Easter and until the next Mayday, then what they say would make some sense. And then they would be saying something, and also something that perhaps could carry out.